And I do quite a bit of charity work for the B'nai Brith.
I see. I wondered where that was going.